next rider from the Fairfax County Police Department.